Albert told us about his youth and how he used to love to go out into the forest and feel the wonder and the beauty and the light.
While searching for a cure for migraine headaches, Hoffman accidentally ingests a minute amount of an experimental substance that would change both his life and the world. LSD-25.
Just what is LSD and what does it do?
The effect is somewhat like looking through a microscope. Suddenly, when you look through a microscope, you discover that there's an invisible world around you that you hadn't known about before you did it. The same thing is true of a psychedelic drug. You're aware of processes that are going on inside your own brain. You're aware of the exchange of energies that are going on between your sense organs and the energies around them.
And hence, it's a different view, a different experience of our existence.
Experience.
save the world.
Well, there are shamans who use psychedelic plants. Many shamans just use non-drug methods like fasting, dehydration, sleep deprivation, or the Native Americans going vision quest to the mountains. Some cultures use others.
Thank you. universe. Yeah. and I looked around at my environment and I was trying to absorb, to understand that there were all of these machines or structures or things that I knew in my intellectual awareness that this was a very advanced civilization or life.
We'll be right back. have seen the face of death, looked deep into its eyes, felt its icy touch, and caught a glimpse of the other side.
Death gave me one last look, and then suddenly,